Transforming your confidence can sometimes look like taking the focus off of yourself and giving it to other people.
Yes, including dogs.
It's day 23 of transforming my dating confidence with Badoo, where they've set me challenges every day. And one of those challenges was to perform an act of kindness. Now, let me tell you, if this isn't kind, I don't know what is. My best mate is spending the next 2 weeks in Florida, and so her three dogs are spending their lives with me.
I know this can sound cheesy, but doing things for other people can really increase your sense of empathy. And when that's channeled back into yourself, it's such a different way of boosting your confidence.
Realizing that being confident doesn't mean you have to be loud or a show off, which is also fine too.
I mean, hello.
But knowing in your heart and soul that you are a good, kind person and that you want good things to happen for other people and for yourself. That's a sense of confidence that no one else can take away from you. So I'm not suggesting to look after your best mate's three dogs for 2 weeks because it's going to be an interesting time. But why not try your own act of kindness today? And I'll see you for tomorrow's challenge.
Wish me luck.